Kathy Price's daughter Princess Andrea fumes as she is permanently banned from TikTok. I didn't do anything wrong. Princess Andrea has been permanently banned from TikTok, leaving her fuming. The 13 years old elder daughter of Patrick Andrea and Kathy Price confirmed the news on Instagram, explaining she was attempting to recover it. Taking to her story, she shared a screenshot from her TikTok account, which read, "Your account was permanently banned due to multiple violations of our community guidelines. But my TikTok, no." She captioned the upload, "What 120k no?" Speaking about the ban in a string of videos, Princess told followers, "So my TikTok has been banned again, and I'm quite annoyed because, yeah, I'm annoyed. But I didn't do anything wrong. All I did was just post normal videos like I've already been banned once before, so I don't know why it's been banned again. Hopefully I will get it back, but yeah, it's just a bit annoying." Princess continues, "So if you guys do follow my account, you will probably see it's gone, but hopefully I get it back. This is the second time the teenager had her account blocked, but she was previously able to return to the platform." Despite the ban, Princess might have something to celebrate in the future after mom Kathy revealed plans to add to their family once more. The mom of five started dating boyfriend Carol Woods in the summer, and the pair have been inseparable ever since, lifting the lid on their relationship. The M, a celebrity star, confessed she wants to have another baby, her first baby with her beau, and have a wedding next year. "It would be amazing to enter the new year with a baby on the way and a ring on my finger," she told The Sun. "We've been trying. I'll find out if I'm pregnant on the 29th because that's when my period is due. Like Kathy always reminds us, never underestimate the price."